Right, now that we're back to where we started, can we please get on with this? Preferably without wasting the green cubes this time. And yes, I know, I'm talking to myself. So no need to point that out. Red one this time, so now for a green one in the right direction. Well, at least there's two. So I can at least place one under the other. More red cubes. Ah. Yeah, first I need to get them. There are two blue cubes. Four green ones. I'm going to need those. Oh yes, and that red one as well. That's where they go. I just need to get up there. Thankfully, it wasn't too high. Otherwise, I'd have to do everything all over again. Yeah, I'm gonna have to climb up there. I mean, these yellow spots along this wall and the other wall are there for a reason. They're here to allow me to get to that door, which is now open. That's easy. Yeah, I'm gonna need to go up if I want to even think about opening that other door. Yeah, mostly because the other cube is here. There. And now I can make some progress. I think I'm missing something here. Yeah. I'm going to need to carefully time this. Put this one here and this one here and hope I didn't miss it. Yeah. Mostly because that's what I'm gonna do. Now where is it? Oh, there you go. I mean, get crushed into the ceiling. Roof, whatever you want to call it, I get crushed into it. Because at least, if I fall off, I can always come back for another go. Rather than start all the way back from the nearest checkpoint. Hang on, that's the Triforce! Well, at least that explains the owl checkpoints. The only question is, how do I get back? Obviously I don't, except to the nearest checkpoint. Done so by jumping off. And I'm guessing we'd need... Yeah, I'm gonna need to head back where I came. Let's go on with it then. Unless there are more sick jokes from whoever made this. Not many others. That's it. I'm gonna need to leave it that in order to get up here. And I'm guessing that opens the door up here. Oh, it does. Yeah, best not fall down the hole. What is behind here? Four big cubes. I'm guessing there's something of interest above. Yes, it is possible for me to get up there. I just need to jump up without being blown away. also help if I didn't jump up too soon. Or too late. Most interesting thing. Yeah, it also helps if I am not careless and fall off when I'm not being blown away. What was I? Who cares? I was down anyway. Right away. What's over here then? Moving in the right direction. Again, and get across. Easier said than done. Well, stick it up. Those to be able to jump on there, as from down here I can't really do much. Now from here I can at least jump up here. Better if I move one of those onto the yellow cube space. What's after this multicolored text bringer? Yeah, I'm gonna need to reduce gravity. Yeah, but not before having a checkpoint, so at least keep what I have. when I have another go at it. To miss any of those before moving on. There's no way up there. Ah, the checkpoint. Let's see where this takes me. Look out for the final token, as this is all that remains for me to do. See if I can get up here. Oh, I can. But does it take me anywhere of significance? Only one way to find out. But it looks like I'm now on the other side of that double-locked door. Guess I don't need to open it then. Unless this leads to something optional. Something that I don't need to navigate around here for. Whatever it is, I'm gonna need to do it all over again. Preferably without falling to my death. If you can call it death. Yeah. Purple first, green later. guessing I'm gonna need more than two. Well, can't hurt to have a margin of error. All I care about are the tokens. That and making it across. No, don't think we need to activate that one yet. Although this one, yeah, we do. Yeah, it's clearly marked. Ah, a convenient platform.
Thank you. After that, I found out that my purpose in collecting the tokens is because they're fragments of an encrypted communication that I needed to assemble from the inside. What was in that communication was most disturbing to me. I thought he was dead. I remember personally shooting him in the head. And now he's creating more chaos and pain. I need to do something about him. Now.